up, guys? Welcome to our very first episode of And We're Live. As you can see, I have the beautiful Janelle Ginestra here with me, choreographer, dancer, stylist, female extraordinaire.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Far too kind.
And also joining us all the way from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, we have the Hatala sisters. Are you guys there?
Hi!
Hello. Hello. You guys just hanging out at home?
Yep.
They rehearsed their lingo.
You did. You guys are perfect. Cool. Well, if you guys haven't already seen, we premiered a new video yesterday on DanceOn from the creative mind of Miss Janelle here and the girls executing beautifully. And it was based on a new dance app, yeah?
Yes.
Tell us about it.
Toca Boca is super, super rad. I mean, I was super inspired when I first saw it. I love eccentric, different kind of things. So I love that like a character has like an apple on her head with a worm coming out. And I love that there's like funny characters. It just made me feel at home.
Yeah. So you took elements from this actual app and put them into a dance video.
Yeah, absolutely. So my inspiration from the actual app to make the dance video was I wanted to do something quirky and fun, but yet obviously show off their amazing dancing skills, right? So I got the superhero look just because, I mean, who doesn't want to be a superhero?
Literally everyone.
Yeah, and I wanted it to look like they got it out of their like dad and brother's closet. So it was like just super makeshift.
Yeah.
And then
if you guys haven't seen the video, go and watch it after this. But don't go away right now.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
What is she talking about? I have to see it.
No, yeah. No, they have to. You have to. I mean, come on. Second, we did basketball. And I did basketball because there's the basketball floors in the app. And so I was inspired by that. And then Sahar looks like a bunny. And Sahar is a character in the app. And I just love Sahar. And so I made them bunnies. And it's close to Easter. So.
It's adorable. And then Typo did the After Effects. And so there's like elements from the game and elements from just what he does. And it's like an awesome experience. So go watch it after this.
Sure.
We wanted to bring all the girls in here to talk live about the video. And then also to play a little game. Girls, we thought we would switch it up today. So it's always Janelle choreographing you guys, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So I thought for today, we'll have Janelle go grab her game, and then you girls are going to tell her how to style each of the characters in the app and how to play the game. Sound fun?
Yeah. Mom, we're ready.
All right. Who's going to go first? We'll do one at a time. Reese or Taylor?
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
I'm going first.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Bring it, Taylor. Bring it.
Okay. For my characters, I would like Sahar.
Yeah.
Marta.
Uh-huh.
I think I want Rogan.
Oh, Rogan.
The boot. Oh, yeah. Rogan's buff. I feel you.
Yes. All right. Okay. I love this game.
What do you want there?
I think I'm going to go off of kind of our video.
Okay.
And so I think I want Marta, the girl.
Yeah.
I think I want her to wear, I think you scroll a little bit more. There's one more scroll, and I think it should be there.
That one?
Beside the black and white polka dot one.
The black and white polka dot. Let me find it. Are you sure? Are the black and like yellow pyramid?
No, I think it's. I gotta find it. It's right here. It's the purple one beside the polka dot one.
Is it this one? The jumpsuit? One.
Almost there. It's not the turquoise one. That one, yes.
Okay, Taylor's very specific with her style. All right, I like it. Does she need a hat or what, girl?
I think I want that purple hat at the very beginning on her.
All right.
That looks good.
This one.
Yes, please.
Okay.
He's like the basketball chick.
Okay.
And then Rogan, the big tough guy,
yeah.
If you scroll a little bit more, there is like a superhero outfit that I think, right
that
there.
One. Nice.
Yes. Awesome.
That's good.
And now, Sahar, which is the last one, I think, since he or she already has a sweatband around his or her head. I think I just want the purple jumpsuit with like the gold necklace around it. It's at the very beginning beside the hat.
Oh, wait. This one.
There it is.
Should I take that? Yes.
Yes. There we go. I think we're good.
All right. All right. Hey, fans out there, let me say, make sure that you're submitting our questions. We'll ask the girls all your questions when we're done with the game.
All right. Moving on. They're ready. They're looking funky fresh.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Okay. So for the very first move, I really want to focus on arm movements.
Arms.
So I'm super big arm movements.
Should they dab a few times?
Let's dab. Let's dab.
Dab like crazy. Ready? Dab. Oh, getting crazy. Hold on. Wait.
That's fine. I'm good with that.
Yeah. Oh, dab. All right. Cool.
Okay.
Second.
Now for second round of moves. I actually kind of like what they're doing there right now.
Really? So just like a little bouncy bounce, a little feet work, a little sweat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's perfect.
All right. Okay. Next, what do you want?
I want some head movements, please.
All right. Nod.
Head movements.
Go!
Crazy!
Awesome. All right, next.
Okay, next.
Oh, that's so cool. That's
yeah,
I'm dabbing.
I actually kind of like that, too. Maybe we can add some foot movements in there.
All right. Jump.
Two more
jump.
Sections.
Jump. Go. Jump.
Fast feet. All
right, what next?
Okay, next, I think I want to go head movements and arm movements. So back to kind of those.
Arm.
Stress.
DJ stress. Hey, DJ.
Oh, I like this a lot.
Oh, whoa.
Jump to the right. Yeah, and bend. All right.
Okay.
Last one.
Here we go.
Last one. I think I want just to jump up in the air and their arms to just make a V shape.
All right.
Something like that.
Let me try to move their arms up. But no, keep it there. Now jump!
There we go!
Yes! All right.
There we go.
We're ready.
Okay.
So now what do we get to do?
Now we get to watch them perform. Woo, she was like, I'm sweating. Girl. Okay. Now, do you like their heads big and bodies small? Or what?
Yes. Yeah. I like it exactly how it is.
Like that.
I like that.
And let's watch this routine.
Yeah.
How they do it all the way from the top.
Yep.
Oh my goodness, look at their head.
Dabbing. Here, I think they're doing pretty good. Let's throw some roses at them.
Roses are nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. They don't look so good right now. I'm going to throw an A. Come on. Get it together.
Oh, my goodness.
No, life's tough. Get
out. Come on, guys.
Pick it up. Confetti. Oh, you're killing the game.
Oh, they're going crazy.
There's confetti.
More confetti. No, they're really hot on their feet.
I love their facials.
I know. That is really nice coming from you, Taylor. Right? That is too strong. Let's throw some toilet paper just to be random. Yeah. This is awesome. This is the whole time, this is the choreography. You
change the background,
too.
Let's throw some... Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's throw some fire at them.
All right, fire!
Woo!
Yeah! They're almost done. And then, like, the crowd can be like, yeah! And you can actually make them fart, too. Oh! Which I really like, yeah.
That was amazing. High five.
And then you're awesome. Come on, give it to me.
You
does it do?
I can save it. So now I can save it. This is Taylor's choreography that she made me do.
Okay.
Cool?
Yeah.
But yeah. All right, cool.
All right, Reese, your turn. Your turn. Here we go.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Yeah, you vote for Taylor after this. We'll vote down below after you see Reese.
All right, Reese, who do you want?
I want Zach.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
Okay.
I'm sorry. No, okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Zach. Yeah, and then Marta.
Marta.
Wait, what, how do you say his name?
And then Jogi or Joggy or whatever, however you say his name.
Joggy. Ooh, yeah, he's giving me a little teeny bag.
Okay.
All right, what do you want them to wear?
So for costumes, I want the eyeball on, I think, Zach.
Zach, I think it's Zach.
That's my favorite, is the eyeball.
I know, right?
Okay.
And the eyeball costume too, like the jumpsuit or whatever.
Like the orange one?
Yeah.
You talking about?
Yeah, good. That. It's by the head.
It's right beside the eyeball, I think.
Yeah, it's right beside the eyeball.
It's coming.
Right.
Yeah. Okay,
that one. Then for Marta, I want the thing right beside it.
The lizard, right? The lizard mask or whatever it is?
Yeah, outfit right beside.
Yeah.
And then squat, wait, if I was this way, left. Go to your left.
Yeah.
And then keep on going.
Okay.
Keep on going. I want the skeleton.
Oh, the skeleton.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah. This is going hardcore.
I know, okay.
Okay.
All right.
So for this one, I want lots of feet, like, da-da-da-da, jump.
Like fast feet?
Yeah, like really fast feet.
Jump. Oh, shit. Hip raise.
Yeah.
Woo!
That's great. For the second one, I want dabbing.
Dabbing. Yeah, lots of
dabbing.
Bam, bam, bam. That head.
There we go.
And that. So then, for the third one, I want them to like sit and do butt wiggle. For the fourth one, I want lots of jumps.
Jump. Over here and jump. Over there and jump.
This one, I want lots of heads everywhere. Like crazy.
So just like a rock out.
And then the fifth one, everything.
You want everything. I'm
yeah.
Arms, legs, hands. Jump.
That's great.
He says, mom. And then he's like, you're ready to go.
All right. Okay. Big or small?
Can I have the head really big and then the body really small?
Oh, my God.
Eyeball.
Okay, here goes
Reese.
All right. Reese's
for real.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Look at the eyeballs. Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Beautiful. This,
I mean,
this is too funny.
I love her. Bread.
And questions. We'll get to them in just a second. Those are some candy. I mean, you guys are just amazing. Shoes. And, you know, in the dance. You actually do throw shoes
when
someone kills
in
the game. So,
yeah.
Literal.
People are killing the choreo.
Nice.
Let's go, like, some little, you know, juggling balls.
There's so many things.
It's so much fun. Look at this. Oh, that feet was amazing.
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty great.
Maybe put some fire.
You want some
fire?
Yeah.
A fire.
Woo! Oh, yeah. Pump it up. Pump it up.
Background, they come like at Venice Beach. Oh,
not recently.
In the planet.
Oh, they took the
Pentagon.
The Roman Colosseum.
Yeah.
For you. What's that?
The elephant. Sheep. Janelle, you ready for some fan questions?
Yeah.
I have them right here. So let's go with the girls first. Ready?
Yes.
If you weren't dancing, what else would you be doing?
Ooh, I don't know. You can go.
Well, I mean, I really like to sing and act as well.
Okay.
But if we're talking about something like totally out of like the blue.
Yeah, totally out of it.
I think if I were to play a sport, I would like to play either basketball or volleyball. Because my dad was a big basketball player and volleyball player for most of his life, so I'd like to try that.
Okay. Yeah. What about you?
Okay, I think probably like acting or singing, you know, but like if it's out, like way out, I'd probably do boxing.
Oh! I love that for you. She's spicy. Yeah, totally. Totally. What about you, Janelle?
I would be an interior designer.
Oh,
yeah. Because I'm just obsessed with, like, HGTV and watching Home Network and stuff. And, or I would be, like, a personal shopper. Like, my shoes.
I would love this. Exactly. Yeah, exactly. I feel like you are both of those things right now.
Thank you. I hope so. I'm just not getting paid for it.
But, yeah. Free service. Call Janelle. Janelle, do you have any siblings?
I do.
You do?
I have an older brother.
Okay.
And he is so cute because we're totally opposite.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He's I'm really, really outspoken and outgoing. And he's outgoing too, but, you know, he's more of an introvert.
Okay.
And he's a teacher. He teaches computer and history.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you guys have never done a dance video together, is what you're telling me.
Oh, no, we've done, like, the electric slide together.
Well, and we need to see this.
Oh, I know.
We need to see it. It's the Ginestra family moment.
Yeah, no, it's great.
I love it.
Yeah, he tries to keep up.
Girls, next one's for you.
Okay.
This is going to be tough because I know you've been a lot of places. If you could go anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Oh.
Do you want to go or you want me to
go? You go.
I think if I could go anywhere in the world, it would have to be Australia or Paris.
Both great.
The two places I've always wanted to go to ever since I was little.
Okay. Reese, what about you?
Probably Japan.
Oh, cool.
Definitely. Yeah.
All right. You have a place you haven't been, you have to go.
I have to go to Greece. I have not been there, and I have to go to Greece. I have to see that water.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, and you just need to eat everywhere.
All the feta.
I want to eat there.
All the
feta. All the feta in the world, just please.
But this is for both of you, so anybody can go first. We'll start with Janelle.
Okay.
Go-to song on the radio right now to dance to. You like have to dance to it every time it turns on.
Oh, I don't know.
That's the official lyrics.
Yeah.
You just have to. Girl, what about you? Do you have a favorite song?
I don't know.
Not really a favorite song.
Yeah.
But I have like three go-to artists right now.
Okay.
Or four. And I think they have to be like Beyonce, Missy Elliott, Rihanna, or Taylor Swift. Those are like my four like go-to.
Mine are probably Missy Elliott and Beyonce.
I mean, those are great. That makes sense. All right, I have one more, and it's for you girls, all right? Who is your dance hero, and
and why?
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Janelle Ginestra!
You guys don't have to say that just because we're doing this.
We literally got to watch you.
It's true.
They can't see it. Yeah. I know that you guys love me, so I appreciate
it. I happen to know that's sort of true. Thank you, girls.
Make me happy.
We love you.
Yes.
Thank you, girls, for coming or tuning in all the way from Canada. And Janelle, thank you for coming into the office. That'll do it for us this time. We'll see you next time on And We're Live.
Peace.
Bye-bye.